Whittman was anxious for a tiger of his own, but he had a long wait. He never missed the opportunity to state that his wish was still to command a heavy tank. Finally, in March 1943, he achieved his aim and stood for the first time in the turret of a tiger as its commander. Whittman could afford no time to reflect on his new status. The strategic situation on the Russian front was desperate, and the Tigers were pitched straight into action. Massive tank duels, the bitter one-to-one combats, and tank battles against anti-tank guns were the daily work of Michael Whittman. His first great moment of triumph came in the titanic battle of Kursk.